Psi Disruptor has been destroyed, and Kerrigan has regained control of her minions. I fear that she will forget our pact and turn on us.
I know what you mean, Phoenix. I'd love to believe that she's on the level, but there's a part of me that just knows better. However, I do believe that she's serious about taking out the UED. The only real question left is what happens to us when she wins.
If you ask me, she's completely untrustworthy. But so long as she'll help me retake Korhal, I'll work.
Shut up, Arcturus. If I wanted your damn opinion, I would have beaten it out of you. In case you forgot, you're the reason she became what she is in the first place.
You boys should really learn to play nice with each other.
Kerrigan, are your forces ready to assault Korhal as we planned?
Nearly. I still need a substantial cache of resources in order to build up my primary hive clusters. I'm wondering if you gentlemen wouldn't mind going on a fuel raid for me.
It sounds like you've already got a plan. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking that we should pay the Kalmorian Combine a little visit. Moria is one of the largest resource nodes in the sector. If you can bypass their defenses and steal enough resources from them, we'll be able to afford a full-scale assault on Korhal.
It's risky, but I think we can handle it. Phoenix, are you into this?
If it betters our chances, I will lead the assault myself.
Great. Let's get moving.
Do you think they suspect anything, my queen?
Of course. They aren't stupid, Duran. They're siding with the evil they know over the evil they don't. They simply don't yet realize what it will cost them.
To infest as many Terran command centers as possible. Once they're infested, we'll be able to use them in our coming assault on Korhal.
To believe that I am working alongside my greatest enemy in order to save this sector. Fortune has been whimsical of late.
You sound like a tired old man, Phoenix.
Don't let the fact that I am 368 years older than you dull your impression of me, young Raynor. I can still, how do you dare and say it, throw down with the best of them.
I stand corrected.
Hunger for battle? Immediately.
Remember, Cerebert, we'll need at least 10,000 units of crystals to maintain the Hive clusters. Don't come back with anything less.
Mm-hmm.
require more minerals. I hunger for battle, for iron.
Yeah.
mission complete. We require more minerals. Kilmorian Combine continues to operate while the UED grips the Dominion with an iron fist. I'll never underestimate the motivational effects of Terran greed again.
Thank you.
searching for her?
I prefer large-scale battles over these covert missions. My heart longs for the epic struggles of my youth, to go into battle alongside my Protoss brethren again. Ah, but time will tell all things.
All forces are under attack. All forces are under attack. Evolution complete. All forces are under attack.
Ask of me, as you will, for hire, not
all forces are under attack.
Exeter, immediately. As you will, immediately. Your command?
All forces are under attack.
For hire, not Bagala. As you will, not Bagala. For hire. I hunger for battle.
We require more Vespian gas.
Asking
forces are under attack. on the attack. Under attack.
that.
Our resource quota, and we'll be returning to Tarsonis.